Probably no musical work is so burdened by performing tradition as J.S. Bach's Great Chaconne for unaccompanied violin, the finale of his Partita No. 2 in D minor. Although Bach finished the work in 1720, it was only in the 1840s that it began to be presented in concert. By then, familiarity with French court and theatrical dances had been lost, and violins, bows, and string playing itself had drastically changed. Thus, the interpretive tradition that developed and continues was shaped by the aesthetics and ideals of the Romantic movement. With the rise of the new discipline of dance history and the early music movement, we are now able to see that Bach's Chaconne has many features associated with the French theatrical dance known as the passacaille. Minor mode, descending tetrachord with variants, pairings of four-bar phrases, large-scale division into minor, major, minor sections, and so on. Passacailles were grand, usually celebratory production numbers within French Baroque operas. The passacaille of moderate tempo was contrasted with the other large-scaled French theatrical dance, the chaconne, which was a fast dance normally in major mode. Bach's chaconne also has other elements, such as Italianate virtuoso passage work and German multiple stopping, but clearly the basic inspiration is French. Bach's title chaconne may seem puzzling. However, since chaconne became a general term applicable to both forms, Bach may have conceived this movement as a passacaille-style chaconne. Moreover, he probably called the movement chaconne rather than passacaille or passacaglia, because the Italian term passacaglia meant for him organ variations over a pedal basso ostinato, as in his monumental passacaglia in C minor for organ, and because he chose to Italianize all the movement titles in the D minor partita, from Allemande to Chaconne. The performance that follows takes seriously the fact that Bach's chaconne is modeled on the French theatrical passacaille. Thus, it conveys the character of that dance, just as any performance of a sarabande or minuet should reflect the character of those dances. Played by violinist Mikyung Kim and danced in part by Julie Iwaza to 18th century passacaille choreography, the performance restores a Baroque musical tradition lost since the 18th century.
Thank you. Thank you.